1976 Apple I. This is an early model from the bike shop, and we're going to power it on. First thing we're going to do is clear the screen, reset the system, and we'll type a small checkout program that Apple provided in their manual. So it's just kind of looping through the characters available to the system. So now that we've had a checkout on the board, we'll reset, clear the screen, and let's load BASIC.